Hey everyone, I bought a bunch of 45s in an auction off eBay a while back. This is an unknown artist to me. You can see the markings there, Rich Hemp Management. I have called the number. I thought it'd be kind of fun if you guys could help me out, try and find out who this was in Tacoma, Washington. I'd bet my life on it that it's from the 90s. It's just got that sound, plus there's a lack of an area code. Pretty good indication. So here we go, I'll play the B-side first.
2, 3, 4. Girl.